Let's make a bee's knees. In a cocktail shaker, add 2 ounces, 60 ml of gin, followed by 1 ounce, 30 ml of fresh lemon juice, and 3/4 ounce, 22.5 ml of honey syrup. Add ice and shake for 10 to 12 seconds. Then double strain into a stemmed cocktail glass.